Astros hoping to follow that blueprint. 1-1 pitch. Fastball is crushed to deep left field. That is way back there, and it is gone. Onto the grass berm. A densely packed grass berm tonight. It's a two-run homer for J.D. Davis, who cuts Omaha's lead in half. It's 4-2.
Home run number 4 for Davis.
So Davis got a fastball over the inner half and drilled it over that left center field wall.